Alright, this video is for anybody that's having trouble changing the distributor on a Chevy Astro van, or I believe it's a V6 4.3 liter engine. So if you got an engine like that and you're having trouble with the distributor, you change it out and it's still not starting, I'm going to tell you what the problem is. All it is most likely when you lined up the crank. I'll take you over here and show you the crank real quick. When you come down here, got up under here and you lined up these notches, you know, you got your top dead center. Just because you did that does not mean your top dead center of the compression stroke. It could be possible that your top dead center of the exhaust stroke. So basically all you need to do is take the distributor back out, come over here to the crank, give it one full rotation and reline up the notches, then come back over here. You know, come back over here, you line your distributor up like, you know, how they tell you, the two notches and whatnot. When you drop your distributor in, this is the old one, by the way. When you drop this in, this notch here should line up with this little number six right here. And that'll tell you if you got it right or whatnot. All right. And like I say, if you did all that and it didn't start the first time, you're on the exhaust stroke. They don't tell you this on YouTube. They just tell you to fucking line up the notches. And I've been out here for 2 days trying to figure out why this damn thing won't start when it was running before. So I knew it was something I was doing wrong. Took me 2 days to figure that out. I was like, finally thought about it. It's a goddamn four-stroke engine. So all I gotta do is rotate the crank again and put it on the compression stroke. That's all it was. And the damn van started right up. Bullshit.